A long time ago, I used to be a working girl. My mama, she said to me, she said, Pearl, whatever you do a good job, and you be the best at it. And I was. My clients, tricks, that's what we call them. They were doctors, lawyers, and even one judge. Now the judge, he knew how to pay real good. He knew how to tip for good service, and he appreciated the best. Now, I've squared up. I put on my working girl clothes. Well, most of the time, except for when I get that urge to travel. And when that mood hits me, I just pack up and I pick the next thing smoking. Doesn't matter where I go, as long as I just keep on moving.
Whisper.